It's Chef Alex, and today I'm going to show you guys how to make Mama's Touchdown Crockpot Beef Roast. It's been on my taste buds all week. I've been asking my mom if I can do it because beef roast tastes so good with the potatoes, the carrots, the onions. I just love it all. And I'm going to give you guys a little background. My Mimi always makes beef roast whenever the family comes over to her house. That's like her number one dish that she makes, and I've just loved it ever since. Stay tuned for the end results. Remember, the magic always starts in the kitchen. Bye! Hey, cooking family, it's Chef Alex, and today I'm going to be making Mama's Touchdown crock pot roast. And what you're going to be needing is 3 pounds of chuck roast, and you're going to be needing to marinate that in Laurie's Steakhouse marinate. And the ingredients are going to be 2 cloves of garlic minced, 2 cups of water, 1 whole medium white onion sliced, 1 whole red bell pepper sliced, 1 whole green bell pepper sliced, 1/2 red onion sliced, 3 stalks of green onions chopped, 1 packet of French soup mix, 1 packet of gravy mix, 6 red potatoes peeled and sliced to wedges, 1/2 cup of A1 sauce, and 1 packet of carrots cut into thirds. So we're gonna be putting our stuff in here. First, we're going to put our chuck roast into this. It's kind of heavy. And we're gonna put our white onions, 1 whole white onion, 1/2 of a red onion, the green onions, the green bell peppers, red bell peppers, minced garlic, our potatoes, carrots, and your A1 sauce, I'm just gonna hurry up and wipe my hand. And this is the gravy mix. And this is your French onion mix. And now I'm just gonna go ahead and mix this up a little bit. And it's gonna be for 6 hours, and you can just forget about it, go to church, go to work. And like I am, I'm going to cheer. It's kind of hard to mix it around, but I'm trying my best. And remember, the magic always starts in the kitchen. Bye. Hey, cooking family, it's Chef Alex, and this is the end result. We're having some quinoa rice with our beef roast and potatoes and carrots. And the video and the recipe will be down below, so go check that out. And this will also be in my cookbook. So that's it, and remember, the magic always starts in the kitchen. Bye.